I take a bus into town, the slow bus which brings me to Qingdao Beach. I want to see what traces remain today of yesterday, and how the past is often still in the present.